Today, I'm going to try to only spend $7 and make a full 1950s Christmas dress. Let's get started. I found this incredible fabric and I started making my patterns. I used this cotton muslin to drape it on the dress form and then perfect the patterns. Then it was time to start stitching it together, clipping the curves, and adding in that beautiful polka dot overlay, pressing all of that flat and beautiful. After working on the bodice, it was time to create the skirts. I had three different layers of skirt. I also created a petticoat that went underneath of it to give it that extra little boost of volume and 1950s flair. I just released this sewing pattern on my Patreon. It comes in sizes 00 to 32. It also has a full tutorial, and the link is in my bio.